No.
Teacher said, real artists never look at their artworks upside down. So that was the last time he went back to that class.
I like it.
And their hoops, squeaks, and squeals when he wound on their wheels. Their knobs with gin tinglers tied onto their heels.
Seuss was always asked where you get your ideas. And he hated that question so much, he came up with an answer. And his ideas came out of Uber Glitch. He went to South America, based upon Zeus's own trips abroad. And all over the place. He didn't take photographs, but he did like to sketch along the way. And he came up with some of his ideas while on vacation.
He would take things from other worlds, so to speak, and other territories, and incorporate them in.
We can actually go back to the early 1930s and see Seuss using antlers and horns and beaks in these sculptures that he created when he was just in his 20s or 30s. So he makes these fun and funny, playful sculptures with fantastic names like the Andalovian Grackler, the Two-Horned Druberhannes, the Blue-Green Abelard.
And it was a long process of him finding his focus in life. And he didn't really start publishing.
Thank you.